We'll see what happens between now and the grand final. We'll Friday wrap after the 10 o'clock news. Good morning, Tim Callinan with ABC News. Police say they haven't received any reports of suspicious activity before two people were killed in a unit fire in Melbourne's west this morning. Emergency crews were called to the Deer Park's property just before 1 o'clock this morning. It took firefighters around 20 minutes to extinguish the blaze. They later found the bodies of a man and a woman in their 40s.